According to. According to means as stated by someone or something. For example, according to our business plan, we must work hard to achieve our goal. It means, as per our business plan, we must work hard to achieve our goal. Next example, according to him, she will get divorced soon. It means, as per his statement, she will get divorced soon. This way, according to is used to convey someone's statement or something. Next, on account of. On account of means because of. For example, 25th December is a holiday on account of Christmas. It means 25th December is a holiday because of Christmas. Next, instead of. Instead of means as an alternative or in place of. Instead of is used with a noun or pronoun or verb with ing form. For example, instead of working hard, try to work smart. See, in this sentence, working is verb with ing form. So, meaning of the sentence is, smart work is alternative to hard work. Next, John will attend the meeting instead of Jack. In this sentence, Jack is a noun. Meaning of the sentence is, John will attend the meeting in place of Jack. Next, in spite of. In spite of something. In spite of is used with the fact that or a noun or a pronoun or a verb with ing form. For example, in spite of the fact that we practiced well, we couldn't win the match. It means we practiced well, it is the fact, even though we couldn't win the match. Next example, she writes the exam in spite of her fever. It means she is suffering from fever even though she writes the exam. In this sentence, we have used the pronoun her with in spite of her fever. Next, he is not able to speak fluently in spite of attending spoken English classes regularly. It means he is attending spoken English classes regularly even though he is not able to speak fluently. In this sentence, the word attending is verb plus ing form. Next, in case of. In case of means if something happens. For example, in case of emergency, call to our toll free number 1-800-44444. Next, for the shake off. For the shake off means for the benefit of. Example, she married him for the shake of his money and property. Next, on behalf of. On behalf of means as a representative of someone. For example, she received the award on behalf of her husband. It means she received the award as a representative of her husband. Next, in order to. In order to means purpose of doing something. For example, you should practice regularly in order to speak fluently. To express the purpose, we use in order to. Next, in front of. In front of means before. In front of is used to refer a place. For example, don't park vehicles in front of the gate. Next, with reference to. With reference to means refer something. For example, I am writing this mail with reference to your mail dated 12th May 2020.